So he's scarred for life now because of his Daddy G. He calls me Daddy G. So I wrote this song for him called The Catfish Nightmare Blues.
Big old heads like red balloons.